Alright folks, welcome back in the farming simulator. So I haven't put anything off screen yet. And here we are. Okay, we're harvesting over here, right? This guy was full. Okay, what else do we have here? Oh yeah, this over here. All right. Would be the fastest way from here. Let me go straight and turn. Oh, it's cold one. Yeah, pretty cold one. I remember we are slaves at the East Sterling Station. So yeah, did I remember much? Close that, right. Just remembered from yesterday. So let's close it over here where we actually can quite easily. Right. Interesting. Is there? Over there. I'll fix. Man, there's so many freaking fields on this map. Like, come on, give me a break. But I kinda liked. Yeah, this might actually reach up to 200 episodes if I was still having fun with this later on. Definitely have the potential just because there's so many freaking fields. And joining them together and whatnot all the time. Oh, they're actually quite detailed that, what they're done when you get close, yeah. probably just will be always too far away so that you can't even see how it looks, but yeah. You look from closer, actually doesn't look that bad. And if you actually look, it's moving. See? It is moving. Are the clouds moving? Yes, clouds are moving as well. How close do it can actually get? Yeah, we're actually pretty close. I didn't know actually this was possible. I thought they are always be like flying in the distance and you can't even see them, but damn, okay. Kudos to creator of this map. And the plan. Birds. Yeah. Can literally get under it over here. Whoa, that's pretty sweet. I like it. Okay, that used whatever name. Okay, it's even for me hard to pronounce, like W S D together. Jesus Christ, Polish or Polish? Yeah, Polish language. Chill the fuck out. Okay, 133 will be the max, right? Yeah. I like the rooster productivity. Funny. Oh, they actually are named! Just notice that Gizmo, Crackhead, Groovy, Godfrey, Utopia, Ghost, Liberty, Ocean. Nice. That's cool. See, it's the little stuff like this actually that make this game so good. Oh yeah. Yeah, through the deck. Have fun. right, there we go. Actually, it'll be nice, like, three colored fields and whatnot. Yeah, kinda look nice. Total not thinking of making a huge field from all these fields, right, from this 68 to 72. Totally. Let's fucking clean those trees over here. Yeah, but where the fuck did I leave the brooks? Oh, I know where. I know. It's over here, right? Yeah, I was just looking for you. Kinda forgot where I left you, buddy. But yeah, you did enough with the brooks, so... Let's have this guy to take over. Damn, he got so dirty. Guy harvesting, alright. I'll check him out. Yeah, let's cut down some trees. And we are further away than the fodder everywhere. Like, seriously. Yeah, that's what we have to do, and then I might clean it actually, yeah. Not a single word about that, please. That didn't happen, okay? I'm glad you can agree on that. I don't see nothing. These are like a big problem and hard to get rid of. Okay, fuck it. If we don't have to cut it, let's cut this one. No, actually, it's working quite far over there. And yeah, it doesn't even look full, that tail. Deeper or whatever you call it. Yeah, I can finally get rid of you guys over here. Birch tree. Did it work out? Open another door here. It's really long. I'm a big fan of it. I'm a big fan indeed. Yeah, that was huge too. Clean. This is the cleaning. So this guy's pretty clean. I'll put it in storage. Maybe give it to chickens later on. Yeah, they can definitely eat it. Wait a minute, oh, we already have something here. You know what? It's actually okay, we can solve this. Do we have actually some in storage? Nope. Oops, sorry. Stacks pretty fast. Sweet, okay. Nice car. Man, but if I crash it, this car would be sent flying, this freaking truck. There's no way stuff like it would happen like that. If the car would stop the truck. Well, it would stop, but eventually that, yeah, the car would be oof. But this is not freaking GTA, so yeah. This is PG-free rated game, so what do you expect? That's a nice bug. Yeah, but we are kind of problematic, aren't you? Seriously. Chill the fuck out. Costed me a bit of money, if you didn't know. To be honest, I should probably not stop selling it because I'm not even selling for that much. It's starting to rise, so I should probably wait. Oh yeah, let's book another show here. Well, maybe we'll actually ride the horses if it would increase like double the speed. We could already have the mod that authorized the horses. Wonder. Probably there would actually be a thing that would be pretty broken. Okay, let him work over there. Oh shit, I forgot, look, that's even enough to say that I forgot to freaking turn it off. Jeez, stupid me. And then I lost the money. How much did I freaking lose? Is it others? A vehicle running cost? Seat cost, oh, 7k, yeah. And not that much. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Harvest income, biogasping income. And the clover bales were for good price, right? Yeah. So let's do something about those, I guess. Yeah, go indeed. BRB.